children. So the midday meal came, and then we realized that protein is not sufficient in the midday meal program. So when I took over NDTV, I thought it would be a very good idea if we can give some milk to children. Most schools 5 days a week, some schools maybe a little less. To start with, I asked our own companies, two of them, Indian Immunologicals Limited, which is a factory here, and Mother Dairy, which is in Delhi, to use part of their profits for this program. And I'm happy that the program has started today, and we wanted to provide backward area children, school children in government schools. And we are launching this program with the hope that we will cover as many schools as possible in the next 1 year. Our ambition in this whole program is to give the child a better tomorrow.
సంతోషిస్తాము. ఎన్డీటీవీ మరియు ఆనంద్ కుమార్ తాతయ్య గారి పేరు నిలబెడతాము. థ్యాంక్ యూ.